play it cool.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the four group sex employees in an elevator? No? Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep...
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. A two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault.
There's nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Hit the cash! Get as much as you can! Under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Position. so just have to be fast.
Done deal. Let's go rob a bank. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now this lady who paying us is a shady ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
What the hell? We said play that shit cool.
Oh, shit gonna get real now. Get in the elevator. Swipe the card. Let's go.
Damn, we gonna have all kind of cops up in this bitch in a minute. Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That solid gold shit gonna be heavy.
We ain't got no time to enjoy this. Get the gold, get moving.
Shit, I was just starting to have a little fun. But then again, I ain't got no news team headed all the way up my ass.
Y'all better be ready for some heavy shit on the way out of here.
Yeah, them tactical units had plenty of time to get set up. This shit about to get real.
Listen, as soon as you got as much as you can carry, get the fuck gone.
Fuck her up, y'all. They waiting up there. Like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
We gotta outdrive these motherfuckers. Get behind the wheel.
Come up here. You're through to your garage. You, need me to... I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Hey, Hefa, what's up? We got that stuff all loaded up for you on the flatbed. It's right outside the warehouse.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? Okay, I got stuff to do.
All Morse Mutual operators are on call right now.
the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
I take it this isn't a social call. Can't handle the heat, my friend. Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. On the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Next weekend. Merryweather for all your private security needs. How can I... Got it. Merryweather regret to inform you that the mission was unsuccessful. A refund has been deposited in your account.
Hello? What can I do? How much are we talking about? Okay, let me speak to someone.
You're through to Merryweather Security Consulting. What can I do for you? Goodbye, then.